Sheriff and Trotting Desert Knight first away on the inside out second power seat. TV Yankee Park third along the rail tarport. Lizzie moves up fourth. Micron Hanover drops in fifth. And TV Yankee has no choice. He has to trot toward the front. There's no room along the rail behind him. There goes TV Yankee trotting up on the outside. A challenge on the inside leading the way. Desert Knight as they thunder toward the quarter mile mark. And now TV Yankee takes over. And right behind him here comes Power Seat. Not waiting. He's moving toward the front before the quarter. On the inside third, Desert Knight along the rail fourth, Tarport Lizzie. They flash past the quarter. They're on the backstretch. And now trotting very fast as they roll down the backside. Power Seat off the quarter. 30 and 1 leads it length and a half. On the inside, TV Yankee second along the rail third, Desert Knight. Four, Tarport Lizzie. Five, Micron Hanover. Six along the rail is Lumber Merchant. Racing seven as they trot toward the half mile marker after an early break. Rugby Star Trails trotting seven on the inside at the half will be Allwood's feature. And now with the lead by a length and a half at the half is Power Seat. He's there, 59 and 4. He heads him into the final turn. And moving on the outside, the filly, Tarport Lizzie, was fourth, now third, now second. On the inside, TV Yankee third. Coming on, Micron Hanover. And Micron Hanover closer this time as they trot toward the draw gate. On the inside, Power Seat leads it by a neck. On the outside, Tarport Lizzie second. Along the rail, TV Yankee locked in tight third. On the outside, four, Micron Hanover. Allwood's feature picks up the chase. He's fifth on the outside. Desert Knight sixth along the rail. Seven on the inside. Lumber Merchant on the outside. Rugby Star. Three quarters in 130 and two. They should trot a big last panel. They're in the lane. On the inside, Power Seat on the outside. Tarport Lizzie and TV Yankee tips three wide. And the filly is still in the thick of it. She's second. The leader, Power Seat. TV Yankee trying to get him on the outside. Power Seat fighting for his life on the inside. The filly's right there. Coming on TV Yankee. Power Seat is going to win it. Power Seat has won the 1983 Kentucky Futurity.